Squidward. Try to imagine him in his underwear.